before. I'm not sure, but on my channel, you may or may not see a lot of reoccurring bands or what would you call it? Performances or music videos on my page, because we tend to react to a lot of comebacks and or debuts. I've did debuts. We react to pretty much anything and anything that comes across my recommended that is either a U.S. band that I don't think will get copyrighted, like, I don't know, Bella Porch, Tom McDonald, Dax, Snow the Product, people like that that I tend to like, or K-pop. And this particular video, we're talking about Extraordinary Heroes. Now, this is not their comeback. I am aware that they had a comeback. If I catch up with the August days, we may continue, or we may go back and react to their comebacks. If it comes across my recommended, I'll definitely react to it. I always check the recommended first, and then we go back to the comebacks and so on and so forth. If there's no recommended K-pop video on my recommended page, then we go back to the comebacks of August 2022, which in this case is the 16th. It is currently 10:50 p.m. I always do my videos at night. That's why the lights are always on. I lost my ring light. We used to do it with a ring light, but it broke. Anyways, this is Hellevator band cover by Extraordinary Heroes. This is one of my favorite Stray Kids songs, along with Maniac, Charming, what's another, Voices, Hellevator, you know, the list goes on, Thunderous, you know, Double Knot. So let's get into this cover. 3, 2, 1, let's go. I almost sound like Stray Kids. Wow. I love his hair. Let's go. That bass. We'll be right back. Okay, the guy with the blue pink hair has talent. And the keyboard. Ooh, okay, they can play. They came and they served and they left no crumbs. Dang. Alright. I see you, extraordinary heroes. Dang. They did great. Wow. That was great. Oh, my throat wants to go hoarse for some reason. Sorry if it goes like that a little bit. I don't mean for it to go. It's just my voice is getting weird. So yeah, I was very, very impressed by that. We'll see what else the recommended serves up because I'm excited now. Wow. That was great. That was amazing. I'm proud. So yeah. That's all I have for this one. I will see you guys in the next one. Thank you so much for watching. If you're not subscribed, if you want to see more content from me, go ahead. We react to comebacks just like I said in the beginning. I'll see you in the next one. Kill.